And the first time I was here, I worked on a giant mural outside of City Place for the Hibiscus Garage, and it's a 600 feet mural. And I wanted to use the colors that I used for that garage mural on the Playhouse, because it's just like a mini version of that. It's a very interesting structure, so I'm taking the architecture of the actual Playhouse and treating them as separate spaces. I was kind of trying to create something new while using something that I did in the past and trying to relay that with the garage that I did back in November 2017. I was assigned to Thumbelina. So basically, there are a lot of animals that come out in the story. I chose pretty much all of the characters she meets along her journey, and I placed them kind of randomly around the Playhouse. But I chose not to draw her on the Playhouse because she is described as a small princess. The girls who come into the Playhouse should feel like they are the protagonist. And in the end, Thumbelina meets the flower fairy prince, who is the same size as her, so I also wanted the boys to feel like they could be part of the story as well. It's not about like being a princess or a prince, but I just wanted the kids to feel like they were the main character of the house.